I fear for Father's life. The servants are full wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morne. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly. Then please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please.
Thank you. There's a face I've not seen before. I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained by Lord Godric himself. But you can see how things have turned out. The menials have all rebelled. They gave me good service, or so I thought. But it seems it was all an act. Foul creatures, as it said, and true enough, they're foul inside and out. I'm sorry to disappoint you, but whatever you come here to do, I'm afraid Castle Morne won't hold much longer. Take this, by way of apology. I see. From Irina. Thank you. I mean, you're dead, but I can't leave yet. Even if the castle should fall, as commander, I must remain to ensure the treasured Sword of Morne does not fall into the wrong hands. I'm in your debt for keeping the sword from those fallen creatures. I'm no longer bound by duty. Once I've rescued Irina, I will spend my remaining days with her. Irina, how could this be? My daughter deserved better. The fault lies with me. I chose duty over my daughter's safety. And that is how fate has answered. I'll find them. The foul wretched responsible for this. I'll hunt them down and exterminate every last one of them. Rest assured, Irina, it will be done.